I am Asadullah Mousavi from Yasuj University of Medical Sciences, Yasuj, Iran. I am the corresponding author of the manuscript entitled A Randomized Controlled Trial Study of the Impact of Spiritual Intervention on Hope and Spiritual Well-being of Patients with Cancer that was accepted by Investigation via Education and Enfermeria. Patients with cancer need both physical and psychosocial care. Our study aimed to examine the impact of spiritual intervention on the hope and spiritual well-being of patients with cancer. For this, we conducted a randomized controlled trial study in which 24 patients with cancer, referring to a chemotherapy ward of Sheikh Rajai Hospital in Yasuj, Iran, where participated. The spiritual-based intervention was performed for the intervention group. Results show that the spiritual-based intervention could improve the spiritual well-being and hope in patients with cancer. The importance of providing spiritual intervention to meet cancer patients' spiritual needs, such as hope and spiritual well-being, is again highlighted by this study. Spiritual interventions as an important component of holistic care should be incorporated into the plan of nursing care for both patients with cancer and their families. Indicators such as spiritual well-being and hope are helpful to assess the effectiveness of these types of intervention in patients with cancer. Our study was a small research in a single chemotherapy ward. However, further investigations are needed in this area on cancer survivors, patients at the end of life, as well as caregivers. Moreover, further research with different setting or the study population with different sociocultural contexts might be useful to understand how spirituality affects patients to cope with cancer. Thank you.